Kumpula Campus is the biggest science hub in Finland, with over 250 research groups. Laboratories and research stations are vitally important for carrying out top-notch research.
Behind me you see a landmark of Kumpula, the white sphere, but few people actually know what it is. Inside the sphere there's a weather radar that's used to study clouds, rain and snow.
In Helsinki ALD laboratories, chemical processes are developed for making thin film materials, one atomic layer at a time. This atomic layer deposition method is used worldwide by the semiconductor industry. It has made possible the smartphones and computers we have today. The Detector Laboratory is a permanent national infrastructure specializing in the instrumentation for particle and nuclear physics. Their work is so important for studying the fundamental structure of matter in places like CERN, for example. And detectors are also needed in medical imaging and, for example, luggage screening at airports. Chemistry is an experimental science. In the student labs, chemistry students learn how to synthesize new molecules and compounds and analyze their composition. Helsinki Accelerator Lab houses four different kinds of particle accelerators. They can be used for studying materials at the atomic level. For example, to find a good material for the walls of a fusion reactor to take the extreme heat and radiation there. Also, one can find the age of archaeological samples by counting the radioactive carbon atoms in them.